Horan & Bird, we were a small contracting company and progressively over the years grew. We predominantly are a solar company at the moment. We do small domestic installs through to large commercial. Origin purchased the company. We still trade as Horan & Bird because of the name and in the area, very well known. We're standing in front of the training board and station. It came about because we've got some young guys who we want to be able to build the confidence to attack a job, be it from a small job to a large job. If you know the basics on how to fault find or do an installation, you'll be able to install it.
This environment in particular, it's just easy to work. It hasn't got as much strain as you would deal with out on the worksite, knowing that you're not going to cause a danger if this issue occurs in here, because it's fully supervised. Every safety procedure is in the way. It's isolated from our main workshop being over here just in the storage facility.
This makes their job safer because one, they understand what they're doing, and two, they won't take risks where they don't know how to do it. They won't try and commission something that isn't installed correctly. We know we go through all their testing processes and procedures. They know how to test from start to finish. If something does go wrong, well then they will be able to rectify it immediately. And it ranges from first year apprentices through to our tradesmen.
Oh, it just gives you a much better understanding. Being able to follow it through from start to finish, you get to run the mains, you get to do the circuit hookups, you get to test when you finish, make sure everything you've done is correct. If there's a problem, you're the one who can pick it up and you know what you've done and you can learn from your mistakes.
I had a lot of one-on-one training because I come from a small company, but when you're with a larger company, you don't get this inside your workshop, and I think it is really good. I definitely wish I had this when I was an apprentice, for sure.